John Cena is in a serious relationship with a Canadian product manager named Shay. The couple lives in different countries, but that has not stopped their love for each other, and they have been able to make their long-distance relationship work. And John was recently spotted kissing Shay as he said goodbye to her at the airport as she headed back to Canada. The couple has also been spotted having romantic dinners together, including one where they dined near the ocean and watched the sun set over the water, as they sat on the same side of the table so they could be close to each other. One of the most romantic couples in wrestling today is Charlotte Flair and Andrade. When not wrestling, they spend every waking second together and love to go on romantic vacations where they can forget about the stresses of the wrestling business and show the love they have for each other. Sonya Deville is known as one of the toughest female wrestlers in wrestling today, but in real life, she has a sensitive romantic side that she shares with her girlfriend, Ariana. Some of the things the couple loves doing together include spending romantic evenings with each other and having intimate dinners. And the couple loves to spend their days together out on the ocean as they unwind on the yacht owned by Ariana's family. Ronda Rousey married the love of her life, Travis Brown, in 2017, and the couple is looking forward to starting a family together. But before that happens, they just want to spend time alone together. And even though Ronda is known as the baddest woman on the planet, she has a soft, sensitive side that loves how romantic her husband is. The couple loves to spend time alone at the lake near their farm. And on the weekends, they like to get away to a spa and spend time relaxing together. R-Truth and his wife, Pamela, have been married since 2011, and even though R-Truth is away from home for at least 20 days every month while wrestling on the road, R-Truth and his wife have been able to keep the romantic spark alive by doing things like spending time alone at the beach and taking romantic cruises together. Aleister Black doesn't seem like the romantic type. However, in real life, Aleister is a true romantic at heart, and he cannot help but to hug and kiss his wife, Zelina Vega. And the couple are not shy about showing public displays of affection, even if it might reveal that Aleister is not anything like the character that he plays on TV. The Undertaker is one of the most feared competitors in wrestling, but behind the scenes, The Undertaker has a side of him that fans rarely see. He's been married to his wife Michelle McCool since 2010, and The Undertaker has said that he finally found the love of his life in Michelle, and looks forward to spending the rest of their lives together. The Undertaker and Michelle keep the romantic flames burning by going on vacations around the world together. John Cena's ex-fiancée, Nikki Bella, is currently in a serious relationship with her Dancing with the Stars partner, Artem. The couple have been spotted kissing each other on numerous occasions, as they are not afraid to show their love for each other in public. Nikki and Artem spend their days going on romantic adventures together, including going to Disneyland, and they spend their nights dining at expensive restaurants as they have a romantic dinner together. Seth Rollins and Becky Lynch are not shy about displaying their love for each other. The romantic couple was recently spotted cuddling up with one another, as they cannot bear to be apart from one another for very long. Seth and Becky have spent some memorable moments together, but the night they will never forget is when they both won championships at WrestleMania 35. And after Seth defeated Brock Lesnar for the Universal title, Becky was waiting backstage for him as she congratulated him and shared a kiss with Seth that neither of them will soon forget. And a few hours later, when Becky became both the Raw and SmackDown Women's Champion, Seth was the first person to congratulate Becky on her amazing, history-making victory, as Seth embraced her, as it became obvious that Seth and Becky's relationship was one that would last for a very long time. Kevin Owens and his wife Karina have been married since 2007 and are still as in love with each other as the day they said I do. Couple has two children, but they make sure to have romantic date nights so they can spend time alone together.